Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be teaching you how to make these really cool scratch nails. They look like this. And I'm really sorry, my nails aren't very long. So they'll probably look bad on mine, but really good on yours. Let's see if we can get this video to 100 likes. That would make my day. And if you have any tips or tricks that you can share with me, put them down in the comments, because this is like my first time making YouTube videos and stuff. So yes, if you're not part of the fam already, subscribe and stay tuned for more videos. Without further ado, let's get started. So what you'll be needing for this DIY is a workplace that you can work, a colour of nail polish. I'm using this mint chocolate chip colour. It's from Morgan and Taylor. You'll be needing a fast drying top coat, or in just any normal top coat, and 1 to 2 bobby pins. So what you want to do first is you want to screw open the lid of your nail polish, and you just want to apply a sort of thick coat to your nails, making sure that you wipe all the excess nail polish off onto the nail polish container before you apply the nail polish onto your nail. I'm going to be doing 3 nails at a time so that they dry and I can go onto the next nail easily. I absolutely love this mint nail polish. I'll put in the description where I got it. Next, what you want to do is you want to take your bobby pin and just clean up around the edges. So just clean up where they got onto the nail polish got onto your fingers. This is not necessary if you are really good at nail polish. I'm terrible, so yeah. Next, what you want to do is you want to have a motion that goes back and forth on the nail polish where you've just painted just before it dries. You just want to go back and forth and back and forth to create that sort of scratch, I guess. And then you want to just press very lightly down so that you sort of get a matte effect. And you just want to do the same with the next nail and the same with the nail after that. And just press down a little bit. And the last one, keeping that motion going. Now they look like this, and this is your finished product. So to seal this design, you are going to be needing your fast drying top coat, or just any normal top coat that you have, and you just want to apply a light top coat on so that you can still see that scratch design. And you just want to do that to all 3 nails, and then you are officially done. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. As I said at the start, let's see if we can get this video to 100 likes. That would make my day. And I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time. Bye.